Thank you very much.
For anyone who's ever lost their religion, your religion's what you do every day. Yeah, it's how you live your life, I reckon.